Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking with me Hema Subramanian. Today's dish is a much requested recipe and I can't wait to share it with you. I really enjoyed making this and it is so tasty and yummy. It is just a dynamite and that's what it's called. It's called chicken dynamite. Why wait? Let's get started and check it out. For this recipe, I've taken 300 grams of boneless chicken breast. You can see it's cut into nice small pieces. Make sure you wash it nice and clean. First, we're going to marinate the chicken pieces. For this, take 1 heaped teaspoon of garlic paste. Next, add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. 1/2 teaspoon paprika powder. Now, if you don't have paprika, it's fine. You can just use chili powder instead. 1/2 teaspoon mixed herbs. If you don't have these, you can just use oregano or you can also marinate the chicken without the herbs. This is just to add some flavor. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. 2 teaspoons of soy sauce. So just mix everything together. Make sure all the pieces are coated nicely. Once you've mixed all the ingredients into the chicken pieces, let it sit for about 30 minutes. Next, for the flour mixture, I've taken 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, that is maida. Take 1/2 cup of corn flour. To this, add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder. Just mix everything together. Keep this aside. For the egg wash, crack open 2 eggs. Whisk it nicely and keep it aside. Next, for the sauce, take a nice big bowl. To this, I'm going to add 1 cup of mayonnaise. Now, you can adjust the quantity of mayonnaise depending on the quantity of chicken that you're using. Next, to this, I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of chili sauce, 3 teaspoons of tomato ketchup, 1/2 teaspoon garlic paste or garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. So just mix everything together. So some of the other options is, for chili sauce you can also use sriracha sauce, and if you feel you need to add a little more spice to the sauce, you can add a little extra chili sauce or chili powder. So the mayo sauce is done. I'm going to keep this aside. Take a kadai, pour enough oil for deep frying. The chicken has been marinating for about 30 minutes. Now we need to coat the chicken pieces with the flour mixture and the egg wash. Take a piece of chicken, first coat it in the flour mixture. Dip it in the egg wash. Coat it one more time in the flour mixture, more like a double coating, making sure these are well coated. Once the oil is hot, maintain the flame on medium. Gently drop the chicken pieces into the hot oil. Deep fry the chicken pieces on medium flame for about 5 minutes. Keep tossing the chicken pieces so they are cooked through. Due to corn flour and maida, the chicken pieces will not turn to a golden brown color. So once the chicken pieces are cooked, you can remove them from the oil. Now add the fried chicken pieces into the mayo sauce. Gently mix it. Make sure the sauce coats the chicken pieces. Wow, that chicken really looks like a dynamite. So it's ready to be served. Make sure you serve it immediately after you mix it in the mayo sauce. Now that chicken dynamite is a fantastic dish which is a must try. I'm sure all the chicken lovers will just enjoy this delightful recipe. I thoroughly enjoyed it and it was very, very tasty. All my family members loved it. The important thing is make sure you use boneless chicken pieces while making this recipe. Mix it with the sauce and serve it immediately. Try the recipe, enjoy and share it with your family and friends.